As the saying goes, you should never judge a book by its cover, but we went around and asked students to judge their teachers' favorite music genres based on their personalities. I'm your host, Jess Dannenhirsch.
I'm Zachary Berkovich, 10th grade.
All right, so what kind of music do you think Mr. Zabaki listens to?
I think he listens to reggae.
He listens to, like, everything.
What's, yeah.
Yeah. He's always, like, singing something. Okay, so what kind of music do you actually listen to?
I listen to, I would say probably a lot of the music I listen to are probably is considered oldies by today's student. But I like a lot of Motown music, I like country music, I like hard rock. I think I have a pretty large variety of the types of music that I listen to.
Yeah. How do you feel about reggae?
Not my thing.
Okay.
Not my thing.
Yeah, Zach Berkovich thought you might listen to
reggae. Okay, yeah, no, not my thing.
Okay, so what's your favorite song?
I mean, I have a pretty long list of favorite songs. I would say Bon Jovi, Living on a Prayer, David Temptations, My Girl, Prince, Purple Rain. There's a pretty long, Garth Brooks, Friends in Low Places. Beaches of Cheyenne has a pretty long list of different types of music.
I am Samantha Podner and I'm a sophomore.
So what kind of music do you think Mrs. Holland listens to?
Okay, so like, she like rides motorcycles, which is really cool. So I'm thinking like classic rock.
I'm
Brendan
White, I'm
not.
So what kind of music do you think Mrs. Holland listens to?
I have no idea, but definitely Elton John, because she talks about him a lot.
So, Mrs. Holland, what kind of music do you actually listen to?
My first choice would be mostly classic rock. Secondary, I'd like country, but classic rock would be number one all the way. Yeah.
So, yeah, Brendan White said you love Elton John.
Love Elton John.
What's your favorite song by him?
Love Billy Joel. Elton John, Funeral for a Friend. Love it.
I'm Connor Kasten. I'm a sophomore at NAI.
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Hall listens to?
I'm pretty sure Mr. Hall listens to like all the weird 80s songs. I feel like he's the kind of person to know every 80s song, and then if you tell him a popular one, he'll have no idea what it is.
Hyun Hwang, and I'm in 10th grade.
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Hall listens to?
Probably like Frank Sinatra or like soft rock, anything.
So Mr. Hall, what kind of music do you actually listen to?
Well, my students made a playlist with Khalid and all sorts of things on it. I have to admit that I haven't yet listened to any of those things. I think that my main listening category would be like acoustic, singer-songwriter, jam band sort of things, Dave Matthews Band, you know, that sort of thing.
All right. What's your favorite song?
My favorite song of all time. I don't know if I really have a favorite song right now. I'm really into, I really love to listen to music on YouTube and like sort of like let that take me down different paths and try to find stuff out, you know?
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Geibel listens to?
He definitely listens to like hard rock, you know, it's definitely something like a Geibel thing. I'm Nicole Baker and I'm in 10th grade.
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Geibel listens to?
I feel like he would, sort of like some musical theater. Like, I feel like he would, or like, I feel like he would listen to rap.
So, Mr. Geibel, what kind of music do you actually listen to?
I listen to everything. When I was in high school, I was a jazz man.
Do you have any specific, or like, favorite genre?
Anything that's good.
Alright.
Is my favorite genre.
So, what's your favorite song?
I have many favorite songs for many different situations.
I feel that.
So.
My name is Virginia Lucas, and I'm a sophomore.
So, Virginia, what kind of music do you think Mr. Lamb listens to?
See, I think this question itself is a trick question, because Mr. Lamb doesn't listen to music. He listens to historical podcasts about the founding of America, FDR speeches, and every so often maybe like a classic rock song thrown in, like some Led Zeppelin, Queen, that type of thing.
Fascinating.
She thinks I'm way smarter than I am.
I'm Wyatt Corvin, I'm a freshman.
What kind of music do you think Mr. Lamb listens to?
I think it would be something really unexpected, like maybe like violin, or I mean probably country realistically.
So what kind of music do you actually listen to?
Mostly classic rock. My favorite band is Led Zeppelin.
Wyatt Corville said, he said classical violin, I think.
Yes, because I played the violin in high school, I spend my adulthood listening to classical music.
He thought maybe some country.
God, no! No. Every country music song's about a truck and a dirt road. Get something new. Yeah, I do listen to podcasts here and there, but no, music, Led Zeppelin.
What's your favorite song and why?
Depends on what kind of mood I'm in. If I want something louder and more upbeat, Led Zeppelin's Rock and Roll's a good one. When the Levee Breaks is a good one. And if I'm in a little bit more of a calm mood, I go with more of their acoustic catalog. That's the Way is a good one. Going to California is a good one. All depends on what kind of mood I'm in. It's like with movies or with students.
Michelle Palm, 10th grade.
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Rock listens to?
Country? No. Indie pop? I feel like he's like not a classical fan. Maybe his own band.
Yeah. Gabby Tumlo, and I'm 10th grade. So what kind of music do you think Mr. Rock listens to?
Gosh, probably his high school band, honestly. I think he reminisces about the good old days and he just listens and sits there in serenity. But also, I think he likes AC/DC. I don't know why. I feel like that's something that sit there, grade papers, Gilgamesh, and get mad, and just like, rah! Nice.
Alright, so what kind of music do you actually listen to?
I listen to a lot of things. Pretty much, I'll listen to anything except pop country, or like whatever is country that's on the radio, because that's not real country and it's garbage. But yeah, a wide range of stuff. Mostly classic rock and like some folk Americana stuff.
So what's your favorite song?
Oh, that's really hard to pick. Something by Tom Waits. I think Tom Waits is probably my favorite artist, and so one of his songs might be my favorite song, but I couldn't pick like an example.
Kinchata
Bokikyo,
10th grade. So what kind of music do you think Mr. Bachman listens to?
I'm almost positive he listens to rock music, just on the previous trivia things that we have in class, so I'm almost positive. But we do listen to classical music in class. So maybe that too.
My name is Morgan Nash. I am in 10th grade.
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Bachman listens to?
Well, from experience, I know that he listens to like classical Mozart kind of music. Yeah. But I think he listens to like older bands.
So what kind of music do you listen to?
I grew up in the 90s, so I listened to a lot of 90s era bands, 80s era bands. Like, my favorite bands are R.E.M. and Pearl Jam.
Awesome. What's your favorite song?
Oh, gosh. Better Man by Pearl Jam.
I'm Pratik Yarlagada, and I'm in 10th grade.
So, what kind of music do you think Mr. Funka listens to?
I feel like he either listens to, like, dad rock, or, like, maybe some heavy metal. He definitely doesn't.
Zoe Tracy, 10th grade.
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Funka listens to?
Mr. Funka. Definitely like either like classical or like very heavy metal. No, actually no. He wears sandals like every day, so like hippie music. So, like, 70s.
I can see all three of those.
Yeah. So my final answer is 70s.
Okay. So Mr. Funka, what kind of music do you listen to?
I mostly listen to classical music. A little bit of, you know, whatever's on DVD, and then WQED.
So, what's your favorite song?
Honestly, I don't think I have one. So, never really been anything that, you know, I consider a major favorite.
Yeah.
Will Mensch, I'm in 10th grade.
So, what kind of music do you think he'll be listening to?
I think he only listens to, definitely likes those history songs that are on YouTube. That's definitely it.
All right.
Gannon Sprinkle, I am a sophomore.
Coleman Walsh, sophomore.
So what kind of music do you think Hildy listens to?
Oh, definitely like 70s, like
classic
rock, but also like Bulgarian or some like weird ethnicity. Like,
no, I think he has good
Indo-European.
Taste, then it's also like weird.
Yeah.
So what kind of music do you listen to?
All kinds, mostly because I'm old and I do tend to like classic rock, but I also like classical music. Not a big fan of hip hop and rap. I'm afraid I hurt myself with hip hop, but yeah, I mean, there's all kinds of music. Music is awesome.
So what's your favorite song, or one of your favorite songs?
Now or then? Okay, now, it's by Carlos Santana. Europa, which is a phenomenal musical. It doesn't really have words. It's just an instrumental thing. Guitars and drums and whatever. That's one of my favorites. I love kind of country rock. I love the Eagles and obviously the Beatles. The best band ever.
Agreed.
Marvel
Echo,
grade 10.
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Winchell listens to?
I think he's a headbanger.
Sally Cho, 10th grade.
So what kind of music do you think Mr. Winchell listens to?
Definitely Christian rock.
So what kind of music do you actually listen to?
Well, I'm an aficionado of Southern rock, of old school country, bluegrass, and acoustic folk music.
Interesting. Well, Sally was kind of close. She thought you might listen to country music. However, Mara Maleko said that you are a headbanger.
Oh, wait, stop. As much as it pains me to suggest that Mara Maleko is correct, I'm a huge fan of the hair bands in the 80s.
Wow.
Kiss was my band, as any graduate of my class should know, in my younger days, and I'm still a fan of Kiss and the hair bands. Yes, it's true.
Awesome. So, what's your favorite song and why?
My favorite song of all time? Mara Maleko once again. My favorite song of all time is Freebird. You just, that is the greatest solo. You can't help. Anyone who's seen, what's that movie called? Saturday Night Live. Who are those guys?
Which?
The people with the bass.
Oh, the Blues Brothers?
No. Garth. Garth.
Brooks? Garth Brooks?
Oh, come on. Garth and the other guy.
Garth.
Mike Myers and the other guy. Is
Mike, who? Garth. Wait, like from Saturday Night Live.
Yes.
Are you thinking of Seth Myers?
Wait.
No, they made.
But then I don't know.
I'm consulting my wretched machine.
Okay.
Don't tell anybody.
Okay.
Saturday Night Live. Garth. Nothing happened. There it is. That guy. Dana Carvey, here we go.
Oh, it's a character.
Wayne's
okay.
World. Wayne's World. What's it doing? whatever. Stupid start anybody.
So, what about
as that? Any fan of Wayne's World knows, they're in the back of the car listening to, what's that Queen song that everyone likes? I hate Queen.
Bohemian Rhapsody.
In her backseat of the car, they're headbanging.
Yeah.
That's what we used to do with Freebird.
Cool.
We broke many a car, a car's what do you call it? Jamming out the Freebird. That's why.
Awesome. Cool. Thanks.
This is the worst interview ever.
This has nothing to do with anything. Please state your name and
stuff out, you know.
Thank you.
Right now it's a video.
I mean, I'm not used.
When I was in high school, I was a jazz.
No, I like jazz.
Good.
Anything more to add?
Nope.
Probably some drugs.
Okay, thank you. I did it in one try. I can't believe myself. Are you Stephen Lee?
All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
Jess, how are you? Yeah, whatever.